This is our chance to build a more resilient Canada, a Canada that is healthier and safer, greener